Hello everyone, I'm Star, and I am, well, playing Don't Starve again. Now it's Sunday, but I haven't uploaded the first three episodes yet. First four, oh dear. Well, I am kind of an addict. Don't Starve addict. Oh, what is this? Steam. Okay, whatever. Ah, here is Warly, the chef. We can. Go, 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 go. Stay, stay, stay. Or something. Freezing. Dear Klopp's power. Now back to the story. So this is episode 5. And I haven't uploaded the first 4. Perhaps I won't. Who knows? Look at me, I'm full of bravery. Whatever. Nice. I thought it's already loaded. Watch out, it's loaded. Well, let's continue. Ahem. Thanks, mate. I know I had very important plans. But what were said at the end? Know that. What food may we have? You know what? Considering how much monster meat and all. You know what? No. Should I? What should I make? From these two. Three, four, five, six. What? Okay. Ta-da! Nice. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Oh, of course. So, we have a bunch of... So... At least two more logs. Ah, nice. Campfire drops, fire pit drops charcoal. Cool. Very great. And this. How much steel do I have? None? Uh-oh. I don't want these poor bees to be hurt by some stupid lure plant. Okay, the rest are... Yeah. Oh, come on.
Unlimited heat, sir.
I am the Senate. Not yet. It's heating. Here. Should I? Yeah, I can't pause. Here's a little lesson in trickery. So first... what? Oh dear. And now... I don't have enough stuff. Stinger. I love to sting. Yeah. This was expectable. Well, well. Here is that little butterfly. Gotta catch 'em all, butterfly. Even though my favorite is... only 2 are needed. Yeah, 2 are needed only. Very cool. So, where should I go? Some glaciers. I'll probably mine those. Yeah, and I could go here and here. Get some spider stuff. Some moles. Where is the third? And I am sorry for these pigs, but I'll probably also get some lantern materials. But I haven't decided that yet. Well... always good to have. And I can't believe it. Instead of leaving all the random stuff at home, I simply brought it here. But on the bright side, like seriously, why would I even need these? Hey, I can probably... I think I could make a little extra journey. Yeah. Too far away, but yeah. Could destroy these three verpix here, then I could go upwards. Throw the unnecessary stuff here, and then the next night, spend the next night there. Yes, that is a good alternative. Yes. Skip it. Dwells beneath. You know what? Why would I need these? Oh, give me a sec. It's not where I need to go now. Bouquet. Such an interesting word. Well, this was not what I planned, but okay. I could get stuff here too, but then... Should I even go up here? Probably, yeah, probably the lantern and stuff. Occupied. there's a big house too. If I am quick enough, I can still catch it. Why am I even collecting bird pigeon? Let's quickly make a ratatouille. I mean, it's one third of the health. We could have made a butter muffin too, but eh, whatever now. Certainly this should be. I need hunger anyways, I mean I need hunger restoring food anyways, and spider stuff. Are there spiders? A different no. So some spider stuff. Yeah, I think I'll spend another day. Tried. Ooh. I think I'll just get the moles back, or it's on my way. Yet it didn't. I take it as a truce. Now let's see. Do I have a lure plan there? No. Okay. I always need to watch out. So. her is. Okay, I believe.
Sorry.
Oh, come on. Wait a minute. Where is crockpot? Are you serious? I know I could use this, but I think I'll... Perhaps 20, wait, 50 is coming from this, 20 is from this, so this is 30. sorry. I think it would be a good idea. Nice. Now I'm playing Maxwell Simulator. Time. No, I already know how to craft it. And this will cancel out. Yep, just as. And this tells me that I really have to come back. What the fuck? I know what to do now. Oh, cool. Well, okay. This would theoretically, yep. Be glad that it's at least food. I believe there is no need for a buffalo hat. It can retire until winter and enjoy its freedom. Once again, let's check. No lure plants there. Okay. Very fortunate as an outcome, I have to admit. And now I don't think I will need to. So I don't think. Let's hope it will not place it. Let's hope it just will just drop it. And now. Okay, I believe it's done. I am not in the position where I could afford such loss of sanity, but this will be a good I want to go to the caves, but I don't know what type of stuff I should use for those. I mean, this cave entrance is far away. This cave entrance is right next to a place where I really don't want bats. This and... Well, besides light bulbs, there aren't that many things I would need. Well, that was not the outcome I was hoping for, but this pig deserves mercy. This will be neat. Yep. This will be that group. Butter muffin. Can have stick filler. Wow. That's surprising. I didn't know it. No. But one learns something new every day. Meat is due, can wait. You know what? I am not in desperate need of something, so I can simply sorry. Really? I couldn't do this. But now it is. I doubt I will need rotten egg for some time, especially that I have meat. Sorry. I don't like doing this, but there are sometimes things you do even when you don't like them. I need to have rain protection. Hello, good sir. I think I could have an advanced farm. And then with infinite manure, I could just get infinite food. With simply... Let's hope that... Now I know what the right one is. Oh, and the bone shard. Thank you. Bye bye. Okay. Okay, some more health and more sanity. Very nice. You know what? For now, this can be placed here. This can be placed here. This can be placed here. And those. Okay, no need for this. Cool. Yeah, I think I could get a personal pick. Guard or something. Sorry. Thank you. I should really wear armor. Should really, really. Three hundred. You are colossal. Stromboli is there. So watch out, everyone. He's lurking around. Stromboli. I recognize that sound, hunger. Yep. Thank you. this is rare. What, there's a gobbler somewhere? I hope not. No. Now that is a good thing. Bummer. Thanks, pal. Also, Chester, let's just stay away from those things. Not quite mean. During spring. Which is a smart idea considering how. Do I have my helmet? What? Okay. Let's get Did I seriously leave it right there? Yeah, I have. Whatever, I'll craft a new one then. It's not that expensive. I have the resources to 66. Not that much of a good number. If I want to get insane, or if I am already insane and I want nightmare fuel without any real consequences, then this would be a nice way. So first, also with throwing mole worms, we are getting different, real interesting things from mole worms. Let's hope there will be no frog rain. Like, there's no way Chester would live through that. Well, I think it will be worth it in the long run. wanna be sure. I do not trust going so far to the Hound Mounds. And I shouldn't. It's a very dumb idea. Dear. Good. I'll collect as much as I can. If I'm correct, it was 4 or 5 that was needed, like not 15, hopefully. Still, I'll collect this one and then. Seriously, I can afford an adventure. Let's hope it's not the swamp one. Okay. Cool. So this is linked with this. Very cool. And yet one of Warley's most famous, or rather infamous, dishes will be related to nightmare fuel. Nice. Oh, it's been 1 hour already. Well, I could record a few more movements and then I know. Sorry. Let's check the Ibrella receipt. Ibrella. Oh, alright, it's 4-4. Okay. So I have all things that are necessary for the Ibrella. now. Okay, let's do this now. Indeed. Though that is a very low. Low one. You know what, why would I? If I am very not, I am not planning to take away your hard earned flower. That would just be evil. Nice. So I believe right here. We'll stop a bit and down. I'll simply get some honey to, no, get, go there to the life ender bees to get some honeycombs for bundling wrap. Wrap up big resources, then I'll probably start to get ready for summer. So see you in the next one, hopefully, and goodbye.